What makes a good family law attorney is someone who, I think, first of all, cares about people. Second of all, knows the law. And third of all, knows the venue. It's important that your attorney, your family law attorney, is familiar with the judge, whether it's the associate judge or the district judge. Your attorney needs to know something about that judge, because that determines how you present things to that judge. Some judges are better with, they want to see exhibits or paper, and some judges want to hear from the client a little bit more. So it's important to know your form. Very, very important.